Hi, I'm Kathy, and I want to tell you my scar story. It happened when I was just little, really small, almost 3 years old. It was springtime, it was a nice day, and I wanted to go outside and play on the swings in our backyard. So my mother put my jacket on and my boots on, and she told my sister, go on, go on, go take care of your little sister. My big sister didn't really want to, so she was dawdling at the back door, and I went out and down the stairs and started running towards the swing set. I was so excited, and I grabbed hold of the swing. I was just about to climb on when something nudged me, and I turned around, and behind me was a great big black dog. And the dog kept nudging me, and I kind of pushed it back, and then it started to growl, and then it jumped and knocked me down, and it went, ah, and it took a great big bite out of my cheek. Well, I started screaming. My mother and my sister ran outside. They chased the dog away and they wrapped me up and they took me to the hospital. And I got all kinds of stitches all over my face, and you can still see the scar. And for a long time, I was afraid of dogs. But I'm not afraid of dogs anymore. As a matter of fact, I have two favorite dogs, Willow and Nikita, and I visit them all the time. So that's my scar story. I'm wondering, do you have a scar, or do you remember something that happened to you that you can tell us? Remember, tell us where it happened, who was there. Don't show us the scar right away. That's a secret. And then tell us the story, and then we get to hear what happened to you.